Good morning students. Today we are going to do question answers in English literature. Yesterday we did the word meanings and exercises. Aaj hum question answers karenge. So let's start. Question number one is, where did Hasmina and Saif lived? That means Hasmina and Saif kahan rehte the? They lived in Ajanta apartments. Where? They lived in Ajanta apartments. Wo Ajanta apartments mein rehte the. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, व्हाट डू दे बाय इन द शॉप? वो शॉप पे जाते हैं और क्या बाय करते हैं, क्या खरीदते हैं? दे बॉट काइट्स फॉर देमसेल्स. वो अपने लिए काइट्स खरीदते हैं. दे बॉट काइट्स फॉर देमसेल्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, हु वॉज शर्मा जी? शर्मा जी कौन थे? शर्मा जी वॉज देयर नेबर. शर्मा जी उनके नेबर थे. किन के नेबर थे? हसमीना एंड सैफ के. नेबर मीन्स पड़ोसी. How did Sharma ji help Hasmina? Sharma ji ne Hasmina ki help kaise ki thi? Sharma ji helped Hasmina by saving her kite. Sharma ji ne Hasmina ki help kaise ki thi? Uski kite ko unhone save kiya tha. That means bachaya tha. Sharma ji helped Hasmina by saving her kite. So children, just do the question answers very neatly and leave a line after every answer. Har answer ke baad line chhodenge and draw the margins using scale and learn the chapter. This is the end of the chapter now. Thank you.